Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Fulham.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Rodrigo Bentancur, number 27, Lucas Moura, number 9, Richarlison, and number 7, Hong Min Son. Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And they kick off here. Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Lucas Moura plays with Heung-min Son out wide. And the striker is the very creative and eye-catching Richarlison. And Lucas! Wonderful save by Bert Leno. Corner kick played in. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Richarlison, ball's gone. Tom Kearney. Pereira, excellent vision. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Japhet Tanganga. On the ball, Richarlison. Mitrovic. Pereira. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. That was interesting to look at the table. And what can we say about these runaways, for want of a better word?
Well, they're in a great position at the moment, as you mentioned, Derek. And you have to say, their football has been exhilarating at times. If they can keep everybody fit, they should win the title comfortably.
Heung-min Son. Richarlison. They've won back possession. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they keep it going? Well, it petered out. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Emerson. It all went to plan for Tottenham Hotspur in the last game against Brentford. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, the fans certainly enjoyed the 3-1 victory, didn't they? It was a really good display. Today, I think we'll see them dominate the play, create good chances and win the game. Let's hope they play at their best.
And a significant block following that cross. Played towards the near post. Defended well. Lucas. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. And slipped through beautifully. Son. Richarlison. And the keeper more than equal to it. And he saw the situation developing. Richarlison. Can they create something from here? It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Emerson. Manor Solomon. He's lost it. Son. Now with Lucas Moura. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, did so well to deny him. Pereira. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Spurs pushing forward with options available. Can he give them the lead? And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Richarlison. It's got to be! There is the goal to open the scoring! Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Lucas. Given away by Tottenham. Alexander Mitrovic. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The end product just wasn't there. Pereira. Will they get themselves level here? You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Played over. Very straightforward for Hugo Lloris. Jafet Tanganga. Lucas with it. Richarlison. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Spurs with the corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And you need your defender to take charge. Half time then, here in the English capital.
You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, he's had a good first half, hasn't he? Looked lively, created plenty of chances and rewarded for his industry with that key goal. Hopefully he can keep that momentum going into the second half now.
And so the match is underway. Wonderful save by Bert Leno. So close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Richarlison. It's got to be! There is the goal to open the scoring! Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Pereira.
You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Bentancur, Sessegnon, and still they wait for the chance. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Longley. Now Son. Sessegnon. On to Richarlison. And Lucas! And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
they restart the game, and Spurs really cantering to victory now. It's beginning to get out of hand. Dan James. And the cross not quite accurate enough. A corner will ensue. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Trying to deliver it accurately. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all.
Well, as you can see, Spurs have completely controlled the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Emerson, and attempting the through ball. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. And let's join Alex Scott now, because Alex, I believe the situation has changed in the Newcastle game.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It's now 1-0 with 59 minutes gone.
Alex, thank you very much. 30 minutes left for play. Taken away from Son. And he has options available. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now.
Eric Dier to be replaced by number 33, Ben Davis.
So the corner played into the box. Well, it still could be dangerous. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, all in all, terrific stuff from Lucas Moura in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he's been brilliant, hasn't he? He looks such a threat every time he gets the ball. And, of course, he scored a very good goal.
Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Manchester United. And it might be a goal! Performance this, four to the good now.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, that'll be a free kick.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Hong Min Son. And number 30, Rodrigo Bentancur.
Plattered away.
Number 21.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Fulham taking on Leicester City.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
Well, I understand the situation has changed in the Newcastle game. Alex Scott, who has scored?
And it's a goal for Newcastle United. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 71 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Can they create something? That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous. No problems for the keeper. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Losing possession a bit easily. Well, as the second half draws to a close, plenty for Spurs fans to be cheerful about.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Substitution time it is here. Delivering it, attending to his defensive chores. Really good attacking play, but no damage done, that's the main thing. This might be ideal for the counter. Good looking pass. Pereira, terrific block. Oh, he's given the ball away. And goal news to bring you from the London Stadium. That means, without further ado, it's over to Alex.
It's a goal for West Ham. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 85 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Tanganga. The feed into the box, and the cross comes to nothing, and the pass not finding its target. Can he do it? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
To be replaced by number 5, Shane Duffy.
Playing it in.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 6 minutes of added time.
Wilson. And on the ball, Kearney. Fulham unable to hold on to the ball. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Real chance, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Goes to speed.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5. And with that, the referee says that is the end of the match. And Spurs victorious. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Wonderful save by Bert Leno. So close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Richarlison. It's got to be! There is the goal to open the scoring! Who can say they don't deserve to be in front? Pereira. To find a better save than that, Lloris. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee.
Sessegnon. And still they wait for the chance. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Sessegnon. And Lucas! And there it is! 3 goals in front now, an immense performance! And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. Great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And it might be. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now. The pass not finding its target. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. They've decided that now is the time to go to the... Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.